for the bloopers. Hey guys, welcome back to Food for Thought. I'm Christina.
And Yasin.
In today's episode, we decided to make a traditional Moldovan and Romanian dish called Plăcintă. They are usually made with cheese and potatoes, and they are really, really good. If you ever get the chance to travel to Moldova or Romania, you should definitely try.
Ça existe aussi en sucré, donc selon les saisons, ça peut être des pommes, des confitures, des cerises ou des pumpkins.
Du potiron, ouais, pumpkin, in the fall. And now we will show you how to make them and hopefully you will enjoy our video. Thank you!